Okay, hello everyone. Today we are doing numericals from the chapter pressure in fluids and atmospheric pressure. I have given you in homework up to question number 10, but you are having problems in that, so let us discuss them. I think up to question number 8 we have done. 8 तक बेटा हम लोगों ने कर ली है, उसके बाद आगे after 8 that means 9 10 11 12 13 14 let us see those numericals. You are facing problem in that, so let us start with the first numerical. First means that is numerical number 9. Okay, let us start with the numerical number 9. Up to 8 I have done. If you have not done it in your notebook, but see the previous video. Okay, so I am starting from question number 8. So question number 8 says you that the numerical number 8 says you that what should be the ratio of area of a cross section of a master cylinder and the wheel cylinder of the hydraulic brakes so that the force of 15 Newton can be obtained at each of its brake shoes by exerting a force of 0.5 Newton. Now he is saying you that you have to find out the ratio between A1 and A2 के बीच में बेटा आपने रेशियो निकालना है एंड इट इज गिवन टू अस. F1 की वैल्यू उसने दी है, F1 की वैल्यू है 0.5 न्यूटन एंड F2 की वैल्यू है 15 न्यूटन. द वैल्यू ऑफ F1 इज गिवन टू अस, इट इज 0.5 न्यूटन एंड द वैल्यू ऑफ F2 इज गिवन टू अस, द वैल्यू ऑफ F2 इज 15 न्यूटन. सो व्हाट टू डू इन दिस न्यूमेरिकल, सिंपली बाय फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल राइट बाय यूजिंग पास्कल लॉ को यूज करना है. अकॉर्डिंग टू पास्कल लॉ वी हैव F1 अपॉन A1 इक्वल्स टू F2 अपॉन A2. ओके, दिस इज द कंडीशन विच वी हैव अचीव्ड बाय पास्कल लॉ. नाउ व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, F1 को सिंपली रहने दो वहीं पर, F2 को शिफ्ट करके नीचे लेके आ जाओ एंड A1 को शिफ्ट कर दो इधर और A2 को शिफ्ट कर दो इधर. देन पुट द वैल्यूज ऑफ F1 एंड F2. द वैल्यू ऑफ F1 इज हाउ मच, इट इज गिवन टू अस, इट इज 0.5, सो राइट 0.5 एंड द वैल्यू ऑफ F2 इज इट इज 15, सो राइट 15 हियर. सो A1 अपॉन A2 इसको कैंसिल कर देंगे बेटा, जीरो से को हटा दो, 5 × 5 = 5, 3 = 30. सो वी गेट A1 रेशियो A2 इक्वल्स टू 1:30. So this is your answer for question number 8. Okay, now after this let us come to question number 9. Let me read the question for you first. In question number 10, it is not 9, 9 is this one, this one is 9th question, this one is 9th and this one is 10th question. So in question number 10 he is saying you the area of the piston of the hydraulic machines are this much, 5 cm², that means the A1 is given to us, it is 5 cm². Convert this into m² by dividing it with 10,000. 10,000 से इसको divide किया, divide करके ये convert हो जाएगा किसमें, m² में. So we have converted it into m². Similarly, the value of A2 is given to us. The value of A2 is how much? The value of A2 is 6 to 5 cm². The value of A2 is 6 to 5 cm². Similarly, we can convert this also into m². We can convert this into m² by dividing it with 10,000. So 6 to 5 upon 10,000, this much m². Then after this, he is saying you what force on the smaller piston will support a load of 1250. So that means the value of F1 we have to find. And the value of F2 is given to us, it is 1250 newton. Okay, 1250 newton. So this is your question. So why we have converted this into MKS system, we have converted this into MKS system because the force is given to us in newton. If the force is given to us in 9, so then in that case no need of converting it. Halaki 10,000 or 10,000 dono cancel ho jayenge, but we have to कन्वर्ट इट फर्स्ट, शो करके दिखाना है उसको कि कन्वर्ट कैसे करना है उसको. देन वी नो बाय यूजिंग द पास्कल लॉ, यू हैव टू राइट बाय यूजिंग पास्कल लॉ को यूज कर रहे हैं. अकॉर्डिंग टू पास्कल लॉ F1 अपॉन A1 इक्वल्स टू F2 अपॉन A2. ओके, दिस इज द पास्कल लॉ विच वी हैव achieve. Now write down the values which are given to us. So the value of F1 is given to F1, we have to calculate. F1 को तो बेटा आपने निकालना है, and the value of A1 is given to us. It is 5 upon 10,000. ये 10,000 क्या होगा? ऊपर चला जाएगा. So I am writing it directly. And then we have F2. F2, the value of F2 is given to us. 1250 upon कितना? A2, the value of A2 is given to us. 625 upon 10,000. The 10,000 will goes up. ऊपर चला गया, इस 10,000 से 10,000 कट गया, so we are left with this. So यहाँ से F1 कितना आ गया बेटा? 1250 into 5 upon 625 into 625 into 625 into 2 जा, so F1 equals to how much? 5 2 जा 10, so 10 newton. So that means by applying the force of 10 newton, we can overcome the force of 1250 newton. So this is your question number. Question number 10. After this, coming to the next question, that is question number 11. Come to question number 11. Let me read it first for you. In question number 11, he is saying you a diameter of a neck of a bottom of a bottom of the bottle are 2 cm and 10 cm respectively. That means the diameter, say, let us take it as it is question number 12. Take it as question number 11. We have to do no? Question number 11. So this is question number 11. The diameter of a neck of a bottle are 2 cm. The diameter is given to us. The diameter is 2 cm. So the radius R1 equals to 2 by 2 means 1 cm. Convert this into meter square. So it will be 0.01 meter. And then D2 is given to us. The value of D2 is how much? The value of D2 is 10 cm. So 10 cm को meter में convert किया. So meter में convert किया. So 10 upon 100 kia, so 1010, so we get 0.1 and find the radius. So radius R2 will be 0.1 upon 2. So 0.1 upon 2 means how much? It will be 0.05 meter. ये भी meter में है. Okay, everything is meter now. सबके सब मैंने MKS system में convert कर दिए. Now after this is saying you the bottom the if the cork in the neck is pressed with a force of 1.2 kgf, that means F1 is given to us, it is 1.2 kgf, and he is asking you to calculate the value of F2. F2 ki value nikalni hai, so we have the by using the Pascal law, F1 upon A1 equals to F2 upon A2. So yahan se F2 kitna aa jayega beta? F2 will be equals to F2 will be equals to F1 cross multiply jab karoge into A2 upon A1. So put the values now. F1 ki value kitni hai? It is 1.2. So I am putting 1.2. And what is the value of A2? The value of A2 will be how much? So we are talking about the radius R2. So it will be pi R square. R square means 0.05 ka square. And similarly, the value of A1, the value of A1 means that we are talking about this value. So A1 will be 0.01 ka square. So ab isko solve karna hai, for solving it. So 1.2 and pi is also there. So pi se the pi cancel ho gaya. So 1.2 into 0.05 into 0.05 upon 0.01 into 0.01, so point gone with point, इसको multiply कर देंगे 12, it will be 25 into 12, how much? 25 को multiply करना है 12 से, फिर point करना है 20, how much? 25 into 12, 12 5 जा 60 का 0 6 carry 12 2 जा 24 plus 6 30, so it is coming 300, so point after one place, so we are getting how much? 30 newton. So 30 kgf, because kgf gravitational unit is given to us, it is 30 kgf. So this is the answer for question number 11. Now come to question number 12. I am reading the question for you. In question number 12, it is same as question number 11. So a force of 50 newton, a force of 50 kgf, a force of 50 kgf, and force of 50 kgf is applied on a smaller piston of the hydraulic machine, neglecting the friction force. Find if the diameter of the piston are diameters again given to you. It is same, बिल्कुल same है बेटा. Question number 12 जो है, it is same as question number 11. Simply वैसे ही करना है तुम्हें जैसे question number 11 किया है. Okay, so do up to question number 12 से आगे नहीं करने हैं. तो 11 मैंने करा दिया, do it 12th yourself. और after this 12, no need of doing 13 and 14 नहीं करना है. Okay, so for today this much. In the next video we are starting with the next chapter, that is atmospheric pressure. So for this, for today, thank you very much.